What's going on, everybody? My name is SkyFam, and I hope you enjoyed this Fortnite video. So you guys will be seeing me play a solo PC game before you guys watch some sick, high quality gameplay. Hey, so you guys want your desktop audio? There we go. Desktop audio. Tag the game in. So yes, you guys will see this before we start. I think you guys will be seeing two solos and one high explosive. High explosive will be first, and then you guys will be seeing two solos. Sorry if I act stupid in both of them. It's I might actually win this one because it's like really late. It's 2:39. You earlier, Richie.
A party. What's going on, everybody? My name is Sky Penguin. Hope you're having a great day. I know I am. Today we're joined by my cousin. How are you doing, Alexander?
Good.
So you include your audio, correct?
Yep.
Okay. So guys, we're playing duos, high explosives, V2. We're gonna play one round of that for you guys. And then we're going to go jump into some sick, high-quality duos. Oh, yeah, and guys, just because.
I don't think it's going to be very high-quality, but whatever. Let's do this.
So, you guys, and you guys are like, Sky, what about the new glider? The new glider has been bought.
I'm sad inside.
Okay. Why are we waiting for players? Where do you want to go? Tomato?
No.
Where? Anarchy?
Let's do the Salty Springs thing that we did before.
Okay. So guys, if you guys can ask my cousin. I just got on a 7-kill fourth place thing. That was intense. You guys, as you know, we're...
And you locked me out, so I died. Because you locked me out with a seeking missile.
Yeah, I didn't
like how
really
you.
Like.
It was sort of a heartless act.
Guard me.
You just left me. I can do that in 2 seconds. I need to get materials.
Oh, you're all good. Is this guy? Is that guy who I just knocked good? Probably not. You guys can see we can just do this. It's really irritating for people. Did I just knock another dude? So guys, you're probably like getting mad at me. You're like, you're making people like die instantly. Well,
it's a way of life.
They get wrecked, I kill them. Where are they hiding though? Oh, I see them. Are you good? Really?
We go.
Does anybody see this other person I just knocked?
You want to move back a little bit? Move back towards this rock so I can guard you.
Okay. Move real quick. I want this squad wipe.
Oh, crap, we're getting exploded.
Okay. I don't see anybody, we're good.
I don't know, we got exploded. It came from behind us.
I see the last squad guy. Game over, man. Okay, Alexander, I see them.
Sorry, just shopping for materials.
These people are smart.
There we go.
I knocked one. They're shooting at us.
Do you mind hitting the bottom of the ramp down there?
Give me a sec. Alexander, can you drop some rockets, please?
Yeah.
Thank you. So you guys can see this is what I'm talking about by killing people.
Shoot the bottom of the ramp. Shoot the bottom of the ramp.
Alright, give me a couple seconds. There's this guy. He's a John Wick, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, don't break the ramp just yet, okay?
Okay. He's shooting at us. I see him.
I know.
He's almost dead.
He's gonna kill me, I bet you.
Yeah.
Oh, great. He knocked me down.
This man is a myth. This guy's a god.
Sort of is. I'm gonna go get more rockets, okay?
Let's go, guys. GG.
I'm shopping.
Let's go shop at the full 5 kills I just got. Jump over there. You want to? Gotta go shopping, shopping. Are you having fun shopping, kids?
No.
Oh, well, no worries. Are you shooting?
Yeah.
Alright, you had me scared.
I'm trying to explode the house. Got shields.
So as you guys can see my medieval plan, it's very, like, annoying-ish to people. And where's this last guy?
Yes!
So
I didn't shoot that.
I didn't hear any bullets.
I did. I heard an explosion.
Weird. Make sure everything's reloaded. And guys, we got lucky of what just happened.
I just got 5 impulse grenades.
Like, you can ask Alexander, like, how difficult it is for, like, to find, for one, to, like, find, this. Found him. They're strong.
Bomb raid.
Alexander, do something. Shoot RPGs at them. You're kidding me.
Sorry.
They're
sorry,
so
dude,
low.
I was hiding.
They're all together.
Sorry, dude. I don't have any health.
Sorry, guys. That was not the best. Alexander, just go push them. Come on, Alexander. Dang it. That's not your fault. Alrighty, guys. As we're back after that 5-kill high explosives. And you guys will know how many games I'll be playing in solos. I don't know yet. So, yeah. So yeah, guys. You guys, oh my god. You guys, if you don't know, my sister's in here, so she'll be in tomorrow's videos. Because if you guys don't know, I'm at my dad's, and normally my sister, when I'm at my dad's, she... So my videos, and I thought I just saw her, because her bed has, like, a blanket and then a emoji pillow face thingy. It's kind of scary. Don't judge me. So, yeah. There's some noises coming out of my mic, and I don't know if it's like an echo from me. Hold up, Richie. Shut up. Dang it, dude. That sucked. Yes, so tomorrow we're gonna be doing the no chest challenge. FYI. It might sound like a kinda stupid challenge, but it's a pretty fun challenge. No. Actually, we gotta show you a vending machine location. So we're gonna go on my little loot run here. Whoa. It's when I open my glider. It's like I-5 or it says like something weird. That's creepy glider. That was bad. I know, guys, don't get mad at me. I know you guys are, oh no, there's another person over the ridge. You guys are probably questioning my thumbnail. And I was just working with random thumbnails. If I don't even care about the vending machine. Two really close fights. GG. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash like button below. If you're new, subscribe. See you guys later. Peace out. Love you all, guys. Bye.